To find out more about the lives of caiman and capybaras, read my book Alfonso the Giant Anteater.